thing, because if she just get pulled by this, she's just gonna sink. So we're just doing this, and then this thing right here
is pulled.
The tip of it will go in here too, and it'll start floating.
Okay, ready? And if the mermaid drops or it doesn't, or if it's about to fall, then Tristan's gonna put it back on since I'm doing
okay.
This.
Yeah. So. Okay, let's cinch.
Apparently walking is faster than swimming.
Yeah, walking is faster than swimming, you're right.
Okay, something's wrong.
So we also...
Let me show mermaid really close by. So. Okay, don't move mermaid. Just freeze here. Oh, I can see here. And yeah, she's floating on flamingo.
So instead, we'll just put this around both things. So she should be holding good.
Yeah, besides you're making the waves. Okay.
Huh?
Okay, Tristan, you gotta climb on us.
Yeah, this is...
Because I can't hold her forever.
Alright. You also gotta get a little bit of pressure.
It actually makes you dry when, you know. Okay. Just don't hit me.
Alright, yeah, 3, 2, 1. Also, just put a little bit of pressure on this. Because... Okay, pour the water out.
Don't hit the window with this pole.
Now let it go. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, guys, ready to say goodbye?
Bye-bye!
Hope you love our channel! And make sure you subscribe!